What's happening, Trips? Kaiser Sozi here, welcome to my channel. Uploading this wee bit of footage here, what I was doing here is taking the Argus and attempting to swap bots, obviously. Disengaged my auto aim and disengaged the aim assist. And, well, just go in and just basically try to swap bots, and I attempt to warm up and get ready for the gaming that I'm going to be doing today. What I'm going to be trying to bring today is the four new DLC maps. And obviously the one new DLC map called Exodus that we actually got back, what was for the original DLC. So I'm going to try and bring a bit of play for each of those maps respectively. It might be one round of Safeguard, it might be S&D, it might be Brass Knuckles, it might be Clutch Play, it might be Snipe Play. Who the fuck knows, I'll see yous then. You know what I mean? We'll see what happens later on in the day. As you know, Kaiser just takes it as it goes. I've stopped smoking, you know what I mean, and it's stressful, feeling the pressure, you know what I mean, especially when I play Call of Duty, and Call of Duty's making me rage, and I've stopped smoking, and I can't have a joint, that is like extra bad, but aye, once again, Kaiser, clean living, getting himself together, getting his channel together, getting his YouTube together. How can I possibly sit here and preach to other people if I'm not doing it? You get me? So, got the vest on, going to enroll to a gym, for fuck's sake, man. I've not even got a gym membership anywhere in the world. Kaiser just turns up and just goes in like that. Right, treadmill buddy, bike buddy. Let's fucking, I'm getting him, I'll see you later, so it's shower time, right? You know what I mean, the Kaiser just goes for the sauna and the shower, boys. That's it, in there for a sauna, whirlpool jacuzzi, lockers, shower, him, what a workout, man. Shard. It's fucking, sorry about the huskiness in the voice and the sore throat, but it is genuinely like the crud from inside my lungs and my body is just filtering its way out of my body from my 19 years of smoking. I think I started smoking when I was 13, you know what I mean? So I've actually been smoking for a really long time. It's more than 19 years, right? But I'm not telling you how much, man, right? Fuck's sake, I'm telling lies about my age, right? Because the Kaiser's old, the Kaiser's no a puppy, you know what I mean? The Kaiser's a fucking fully grown fucking Papa Dingo. Not as much as Decoy, obviously, because Decoy's like 180, but your clan, well, the majority of your clan is genuinely the old men of Call of Duty, we like to call ourselves, the Grandis Slayers, you know what I mean? Cough and Dodge and Exo Boost and, you know what I mean? Granny bashing, Bingo playing hard to the core. Get involved, motherfuckers. As I'm saying, people, man, help us out with my channel, guys. I've seen a lot of people coming in, and I'm actually going to upload this footage today for the Jamaican Gamer came in, and he commented, and he says that he would like to see some of the DLC play, and I have done some DLC play, but I am not enjoying the DLC, not one bit. I'm not enjoying the patches on a sniper rifle, mate, man. There's people killing you and they're not even fucking aiming at you, man. I mean, seriously, back to the days of Advanced Warfare where people snipe you across map, the bullet goes that way, you run that way and you still fucking die. It's a fucking joke. Well done, Vonder fucking Fartsucker. What the fuck are you fucking kidding on, pal? Your patches are insane. Know what I mean, mate? I've seen better patches than Tom Cruise's wig in that film Tropic Thunder. You're a fucking joke, buddy, man. Seriously, sort that out. Sort the game out, please. Sort the glitching out, man. I've been on in the water park, man. And wow, man, there's people inside fucking stone monuments. There's people inside buildings, but you can't get in. There's people. I'm not even going back. I'm finished bitching, that's that. I'm finished bitching about it. I've fucking resided to say two tears in a bucket. Fuck it, mate. Two tears in a bucket. But I'm all going to play my game. I'm all going to bring it. I have done it before. I've played through what I like to call the Black Ops Blues. And that's what I feel like this is. A bit of the new DLC. And maybe I change a style of play. Or a players. And just not getting a good game. Know what I mean, I just no understanding it really at the moment. Know what I mean, no understanding the game, no understanding how I can go on one map and drop a 60 bomb and go on the next map and struggle to go 27 and 27. I'm like, that's 27 kills and 27 deaths. And it's like that, what, every single game, 16 and 16, 17 and 17, 19 and 19, 27 and 27, and then it's a 60 bomb. Every map, as soon as I'm back on the old maps, I'm like, 60 bomb, 60 bomb, 60 bomb. I'm like, is it a problem with me? Problem with the DLC? Stay tuned for the answer to this and more interesting questions. Cheers for coming into my channel, know what I mean? Cheers for getting involved, and cheers for sharing my content, anybody at all, know what I mean? And this is my wee bot swat challenge. That was my nae assisted aim, nae help, nae auto aim. There you go, 60 odd kills I believe I got here. And just got to wrap it up by saying see you later, and thanks for coming in here.